guys, this is iMovie How To. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can add your own voice and how you can make chapters. First, you can just go to Media, Audio, and go down to the microphone. You'll see a record button. Press on it, and you can talk into a voice thing. You can just drag your voice down. Turn up your volume of your voice. You can just go here and turn up your volume. It has a clip thing, and it has the volume and a slider of how high you want it. Secondly, if your movie is long and you want to add chapters, it makes it more better, especially if you have a DVD. So you can just go to Add Marker, say Open. You can go to a point in the movie. And then you can go to a point in the movie and say Add Marker. Part of the movie. This is pretty much it for chapter markers and making your own voice. Thank you for